Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. The last episode was a extra special long episode. The portcullis thing is gone now. We fought a bunch of Sabbat and killed their leaders, which again that guy Andre. That guy just fell dead. Did he just fall dead in front of me? Well, not in front of me, but... Or is he... Did he fall? Is he sleeping? Alright, whatever. Let's just check in. And then we had to talk with Ming Xiao once we left the place. She revealed that she was the one exiting the Grout Mansion using a disguise of Nines Rodriguez. I really gotta watch it, guys. You can't go from just my little monologue here. But yeah, she was in a some kind of alliance after all with what do you call it? The Camarilla and the Prince, and now it's called off, apparently. Really, because... Oh, Jack's not here. Jack, where'd you go? Yeah, she doesn't trust him because he will go through any lengths to, Santosa, Cinnabon. He will go to any lengths, he doesn't care. He's bent to get the sarcophagus, and that's it.
What the hell do you want? Yeah? Yeah? Who do you want to know about?
What about Jack? Where is he?
That's the man there. What righteous kid.
I wonder where he is. Why can't I ask him about him?
Seth. Yeah?
Who's Jack? Well, I don't know. Right, he's just not there. All we can do is wonder. No one has anything new to say. I guess the guy was just sleeping because he's not there now. Either that or someone dragged his body away. A lot of crab nipples, huh? Somehow I don't think crabs have nipples. Alright, we can check in with Strauss at home. Hi, sweetie.
Master?
Oh, do I need your blood? Yeah, a little bit.
Master?
A little blood. That's it. So, yeah. I got an email. The end game. The position of your pieces is the key to the end game. I wonder if at the end of all this we're going to find out who this person is who keeps sending us these cryptic messages. Well, that kind of... That goes along with what... Ming was saying that we're determining the end game. Well, the position of your pieces. What are my pieces? People? My own pawns, maybe? Alright, let's check in with Strauss. Transport me. Hi.
Hello, neonate. Of course. What is it you would like to know? Of course.
Alright, no, nothing new. There is nothing new going on. This is the wrong way. Yep, wrong way. If they don't have anything new to say, I don't think anyone else can have anything new to say. Although I would want to check in with the club, see if she has more money for me. Because we need it. I was pretty sure I'm not going to have money for all the stuff I want. I need full ammo for the Uzi. Flamethrower fuel. I could do with some, couple blood packs, too. I use one blue blood pack. Blue blood pack. Hi.
Money, right?
Sucks.
Been a while. Your money's been piling up.
Good.
Yeah, that should provide for an interesting evening.
250. Thanks.
Sucks, bro.
Yeah, bro.
What's the hops, bro?
Baby girl, yeah, let's go visit him. I want to try to get some more money. See if I can get money again from, LaCroix.
Baby girl, you know I-
Unfortunately, we didn't pick up anything useful. Sell the torch and the knife. That's about it. I kind of wonder about using these, so I'm kind of holding off. How much do these pistols sell for? Not a lot. Uzi 9mm rounds, okay. Alright, let's do a little load trick. It's coming this way. Buy the next.
Baby girl.
Yeah. Yeah, guess. I don't have enough for the flamethrower fuel, so hopefully he gives me some money. There's a flash coming through again. Good to see they cleared this crap away. Yeah, it's gonna save here. Alright. I have plenty of experience. I don't know where I should put it. I could probably use it in dodge. I think so. Firearms. I have 20 points, not 21 points. Yeah, dodge. Make things a little easier for other combats. He's back. Yeah, I just want to save my, where I put my points. Otherwise, something happens to me and I die, I'll forget. Not that I'm expecting anything to happen to me here. It's an Elysium area. Hi.
Get your hands up, Pep.
Sorry?
Hey there! You believe what happened the other night? I couldn't come into work on account I bought a tamale from a street vendor and got to scoot something terrible. What a lucky thing, too, because that food poisoning saved my life.
Well, what did I do before? Hit the phone or something? That's one lucky bout of the runs.
You're telling me. But if I had been there, those punks wouldn't have gotten past the front desk. There's two things I can't tolerate, and that's terrorists and tainted tamales.
Hmm. Alright. LaCroix should be expecting me.
I guess you can go on up. He wasn't expecting you, but it should be alright.
Thanks. What am I not supposed to touch? Oh no. Okay. Penthouse. Beckett. Beckett has left the building.
The Sabbat
are finished in this city.
Another obstacle is removed. From the enemy, we resurrect a new order.
Okay.
And this, in no small part, to your service. Did you hear that? You were never able to wipe them out completely. Keep it up, and you may have his job. My unstoppable crusader. My victories in this city are in no small part due to you.
I know.
You've done what I've asked without question, and you've done it well.
Question a little bit.
Take this small token of my appreciation. We'll rule this city side by side, you and I.
800, nice. Rather rule it by myself. Well, I know where the key to the sarcophagus is.
You found the key? Where? Who has it?
God, calm down, will you? Ming Xiao has it. She also told me to tell you the alliance was off.
This nonsense again! Look, I told you before, no kindred would ever ally themselves with those demons. This is a subterfuge, a trick to start a civil war. And apparently, it's worked.
Yeah, yeah. Well, then Nines is innocent. Ming Xiao took his shape. She killed Grout.
As of this moment, there is no blood hunt against Nines Rodriguez. The Kuei-Jin have revealed their plot. They want us to war against each other? Well, to that I propose an alliance with the Anarchs. Together, we kindred shall drive out these foreigners once and for all.
So I knew, it's true. He wasn't even surprised. He acted like someone else already told him that, she killed Grout. You really think the Anarchs will trust you?
It's not a matter of trust. It's a matter of who they dislike more, the Camarilla or the Kuei-Jin. The Kuei-Jin killed their last leader and threatened all of our kind. I think they'd agree to an alliance.
How do you expect them to agree to an alliance?
Go to the last round immediately. Tell them the Kuei-Jin have admitted to killing Grout, and that the blood hunt against Nines Rodriguez is officially over. Tell them I have realized the true threat the Kuei-Jin pose, and wish to negotiate a pact. You will be my emissary for the alliance, so naturally, you speak on behalf of the Camarilla. Choose your words carefully. I will begin organizing plans for war. Good luck. The prosperity of all this city's kindred depends on your success tonight.
Of course it does. yeah, no pressure, right?
It's critical you see the Anarchs immediately.
Okay, guy. No nukes! No nukes! No nukes! Sorry.
Yeah, you go right on up and see Mr. LaCroix. Camera 31, nothing. Camera 32, nothing. Camera 33, office fling. Camera 34, nothing.
You should record the 33. So now we're headed back. Yeah, we got more money. You give me a good amount of money.
Wait!
Oh, Beckett!
About the sarcophagus?
Oh, there you are. What is it, Beckett?
Don't open it. Whatever you do, do not open the Ankaran sarcophagus.
Huh. First you can't wait to pry it open, now you want to keep it shut?
Well, despite what I said, if that sarcophagus is opened, there will be disaster. In what form, I cannot be sure. But after studying the evidence, I'm convinced now that it is better left undisturbed. And anyone who'd pursue any other course is deserving of the consequences.
Huh. Why did you change your mind?
There's an intangible sensation I haven't been able to put my finger on since I came to town. I still don't know where it seeps from. But if the sarcophagus is a possibility, to eliminate that chance, it should remain closed.
Huh. Is it an antediluvian? Has Gehenna started?
If Gehenna has begun, then we are all doomed, no matter what course of action we take.
True. Thanks for the warning, Beckett.
I thought you deserved a chance. There's a good possibility we may not meet again. Goodbye, young one.
Oh, bye, Beckett. I can't move. Uh-huh. Guess there was a reason I couldn't move. The enemy of my enemy. you have told the prince that the Sabbat leader is dead, and, as predicted, he is as happy as a little girl. The prince has sent you to the last round to find out where Nines Rodriguez is hiding out. His plan is to have you find Nines and unite the Anarchs and the Camarilla in a war against the Kuei-Jin. Once again, Jack not here.
What the hell did you want? Yeah? Yeah? Who do you want to know about? Yeah?
Okay. You gonna ask her about it?
You are so lucky this is Elysium, Cammy.
Cram it. Where's Nines? I gotta talk to him about an alliance with the prince.
LaCroix, an alliance with us? Ha. Has he...
Oh my god.
Right?
Not a good face for you.
Goddamn source of amusement for you?
The blood hunt with Nines is over. Or off, rather. Xiao killed Grout. She's a shapeshifter.
We told him Nines didn't do it. That son of a... And that Kuei-Jin bitch. If I ever get my hands on her, I'll tie her eyelashes to her ass hairs and bowl her ass into a car compactor. Demon... Oh, whore!
Okay. Oh, now you see why I need to talk to Nines. Where is he?
Okay, all right. I'm fine. Nines. Yeah, I can't believe it's come to this. Oh, I hate those goddamn devils even more than I hate that fascist dandy prince.
It's quite a lot.
Zhao, Nines, you told me to watch this place. I'd be over here right now making skank sushi.
I get it. Where's Nines? I need to see him tonight.
Nines is... I still don't know if I should be telling anyone that Nines is hiding out in Griffith Park. Nines agrees to the alliance. I guess that means me and the Cam will be on the same side. I think I'll go eat something so I can vomit.
Huh. Griffith Park. Alright, thanks, damsel. Where the hell is Griffith Park?
Set.
Yeah?
Damsel has revealed to you that Nines is hiding in Griffith Park. You need to go there and find him to unite the Anarchs with the Camarilla in a war against the Kuei-Jin. Alright, is it like I'm gonna take the, a separate area I'm gonna take the cab to? Let's see if this guy has anything else to say.
What the hell did you want? Yeah?
Alright, nope. I don't think it's something that's in here. No. Now, it might be an option to meet up with LaCroix again and tell him where he's hidden out, but yeah, I don't think I want to do that to Nines. So let's see if I got another email from our chess friend here. No. Okay.
Master?
I'll be back. I hope. Oh, wait. I hate that. The long loading times. I wanted to check with, what's his name? Strauss again. Was this here before? I don't remember this room. Maybe. From the beginning. There's nothing in here anyway. That I can see.
Hello, Neonate. Of course. What is it you would like to know? Of course.
Alright. Nope. Damn it. Yeah, I don't remember that room. Griffith Park, okay. But we're not going there now. I want to see if Ming has anything else to say. That little moonwalk that they do, forwards moonwalk. Hi.
Welcome back, kindred. Do you seek guidance?
I found out about your little project with the Fu Syndicate.
You did? Interesting. Might I inquire as to who gave you that piece of information?
I did a little digging in their computer files after I trashed the place.
I applaud you, kindred. You must be a great warrior indeed.
Thanks. I don't get it. Why are you involved with them?
I'm sorry. I thought you were aware. Our people are at war. Do you think your elders would do any different?
But they tried to kill me too.
Yes, I'm sure they did.
Whatever.
Welcome back, kindred. Do you seek guidance?
Did you give much guidance to Wong Ho?
Wong Ho, yes. I know him well.
Okay, I have a few more questions.
What can I help you with?
Actually, I'm leaving. Alright. The ramen place. I wonder if she's still in here.
Still awake? Something on your mind? Give me a call. 323-KL5.
She's not in here.
Ask to speak to the keeper. Hey, all you night owls. Is the human race going crazy, or is it just me? Seems like all you hear is bad news lately.
Terror Tower. Explosions rock. Venture Tower. Impossible terror attack.
Why don't we make that the topic for tonight? And if that doesn't work, you can all go back to calling in with the usual pervert stuff. Line 5, oh. You're on with the Deb of Night. So tell me, is society going to hell or not?
I think so, Deb.
And why is that?
Kind of looking around for money or something, I don't know. Ouch. Isn't he dead? Probably lose humanity though if I chose that. Is this the... Oh, that's not anything. Oh yeah, he sells guns. I wonder if the prices are different for different shops.
Welcome back!
A question? Yes. Oh, forget it. Let me see the weapons. Gas canisters. I can take this out here, right? You're not gonna freak?
Welcome back!
Thank you. There I go. Alright, I'm full. So I'm full on... on Uzi and flamethrower. And I've scattered other amounts. So I have how much left? 528. So I also have experience I can spend. If I wanted to, I could take the last in dodge or the last in firearms. Improves your aim and damage, I think. Alright, here goes. Now the only way I can get any better with ranged combat is to increase perception. Alright.
Going somewhere?
Yep. Let's go to Santa Monica.
What's the hops, bro?
Nothing much, bro. Now I check in with everybody, but I'm pretty sure they're not going to have anything to say, just like anyone else. So I am here to get some more blood packs. Hello.
The Blood Goddess returns.
Indeed. I have 528. Blood packs are 188. Elder Vitae 316. I don't know. What's the most cost efficient? Alright, the most blood for your buck? Kind of thing? I mean, this is basically almost twice as much for the Elder Vitae. Alright, Dr. Guzman. That's me. Gotta go dial the operator. That's right. I picked up prescription meds at some point. I know the guy at the pawn shop has a pretty vested interest in them. I'm sure other places will buy them as well, but
thanks for coming back. What you need?
What you need?
Alright, here's what we got today.
Okay, two. Not a lot of money, but every little bit helps. I'm not getting rid of this stuff that helps me. Research skill of 9. I can figure out either of these. Swallow sept. Computer ability of 4. I got some blood points in there, that's something. I've already stated why I keep the ring. Alright. See you later, brah. Kinda, I don't know. I mean, the Ingram was a good backup. Desert Eagle's empty. I might as well sell it. I just want to see something. He won't freak out if I take these guns out. Let me just save first. Just in case he would. It's 1 out of 10. Oh, that's neat. Smile pretty. Okay, that's how you use the clip on, I mean the, what do you call it on that? So I have one out of zero. I have one round in it. Oh no. I am going to sell Range, medium. High, medium, fast. High, medium, fast. The Desert Eagle actually does a lot more than the Glock, does it? Damage potential 54, lethality, yes, higher. Base damage 3, 2. Okay. It's just I don't have ammo for it, though. But for the Glock, apparently I just have one bullet anyway. Or I have 88. I don't even know. I think I just have one. I haven't used it, though. I'm gonna sell the Glock then. Actually, I should sell them both. I don't have ammo for them. So I'm either gonna buy ammo or I'm gonna sell them. So let's sell them.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
Alright, here's what we got today.
Okay. And here's what I got today. Oh, I dropped that steer thing, didn't I? I didn't mean to drop that. He really doesn't have a lot. Alright. Let's check in with Mercurio then. Hi.
Prepared a little number called a Dragon's Breath. It's a modified sawed-off, fires phosphorus shells. Personally, it's the only weapon I carry when I travel through Sabbat country.
Questions first?
Concerning... Who exactly? Nines? I never actually met him, but I've been hearing about him for years. Concerning? Specifically? Only a lunatic.
I don't know if he ever has that. Let's see what you're selling. There's the steer, yeah, I can't afford it. All right. Dragon's Breath, really? In accordance with the protocol to the Geneva Convention of 1983, the use of phosphorus munitions in populated areas is prohibited. This sawed-off shotgun fires them nonetheless. It don't care. It is merely an instrument of destruction. I mean, I don't know. Should I bother buying MAC-10 rounds? Just in case... Okay, so that must be the total we have. 288. Yeah. I'm gonna save my money, the rest of my money for now. And I could buy another blood pack, but I think I'll keep my options open. And at least hope whatever I have here is enough to last me. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. When we go to whatever park that is. So look for nines. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And always, seek adventure.